The topic here is solving linear equations without fractions. So let's do example 2x, solve for x, 2x minus 6 times 3x plus 1 is equal to 1 plus 2 times 5x minus 3. Again, we're looking at the definition. First thing we need to do is distribute. So we need to distribute negative 6 and we need to distribute 2. So let's do that. 2x minus 6 times 3 is negative 18x. Negative 6 times plus 1 is minus 6. Now, again, I need to distribute the 2. It's 1 plus 2 times 5x is 10x. And then 2 times negative 3 is minus 6. That's the first step. Second step, right here, always combine the like terms. So what am I going to combine? I'm going to combine these. 2x minus 18x will be negative 16x minus 6 is equal. And then I'm going to combine 1 minus 6, which is negative 5, plus 10x. And then look at the definition, put x's on one side and numbers on the other side. So we're going to put the x's on the left side and the numbers on the other side. And the rule here, when you move something from right to left of the equation or left to right of the equation, you change the sign. So negative 16x, I did not move it, nothing happened to it, plus 10x, I'm moving it to the left side, so it becomes minus 10x. Now negative 5, nothing happened to it, still on the right side. Minus 6, I'm moving it to the other side, it becomes plus 6. Now, negative 16x minus 10x is negative, now I'm going to add the like terms, so negative 26x equal to negative 5 plus 6 is 1, divide by negative 26, 1 over negative 26, which means x equal negative 1 over 26, and my solution is negative 1 over 26. And that's it for this example.